Copenhagen's legendary mermaid remains stony-faced, and we wonder how she manages it. Because behind her is one of the classic facades of the Danish capital that hides a real gem of a hotel.
Hello, welcome to Hotel Fox.
In this hotel, each room has been entrusted to a different artist.
In fact, the Fox project includes various different aspects. There is the Hotel Fox, and there is the Fox Studio, which is a workshop for painters and graphic designers, who even use vehicles as a support for their artwork.
Work in progress, as they say. While the artistic creativity is being let loose, life goes on in the hotel.
It's really a hotel with 3 stars. We contacted 21 artists and the lobby, which also contains the restaurant. So they are the parts of the hotel that we designed.
We are in the lobby of Hotel Fox. Here you get your breakfast, here you lounge the whole day, and in the evening you can take your nightcap here. All of this, their lounge chairs are very soft, very comfortable. You just have to relax, join the music, get a drink, and have a good time here. Thinking about you. You're now having a watch to our rooms. Every artist will show you his proper room on his own. Enjoy the Hotel Fox.
I'm Louise Vormittag. I am from London. I'm going to show you some of our rooms we did. This is one of them called the Secret Palace. Let us enter. The idea behind this room was to make it a bit like a seductive club atmosphere. So we've got beautiful women seductively lying around. We do everything by hand, we draw by hand. Then we scan it into the computer, add bits of color, print it out again, then cut around the prints. So this room is about couples getting married that aren't actually that well matched. So for example, up here, we've got a cat marrying a knight. Here again, we've got a beautiful chaise longue that our furniture buyer bought for us. I can't stop talking about how lucky we feel to get all this brilliant furniture in our rooms. We sent in a picture of a chaise longue as a joke. We didn't think we'd get it, and we arrive here, and it's even better than the picture we sent in. I'm feeling really tired now, so I'm just gonna go to bed. So comfortable.
Now let's meet Antoine and Manuel, 2 French artists.
Hello, my name's Antoine.
Hello, I'm Manuel. Follow us, we're going to show you our room number 406.
This room is called Shortcut, because we see it as a shortcut between the real world and an imaginary world. We worked on the transformation of 2D into 3D. We also played around with the relationships between different scales. All of a sudden you feel as though you've shrunk, as if you're the size of a vase or a flower.
And now let's meet Spedo, a South American artist.
Oi, my name is Spedo, vem comigo. That's my room. Dilemma boy, run away. Please come inside. This room is all green. For this room, I used the South America inspiration, Dilemma, It's very typical. And birds, I really like draw birds. And this is the boy.
All right. So Spero isn't always very talkative about his creations, but what we can say is that his work reflects what he likes. He draws his obsessions, and the result is really something else.
Here we are. It's a racing car rooms. For this room, I only use this. I like cars. I believe many children like cars. That's the kid. And this kid dreams I can be a big racer like this.
Hey, no drawing in the lift, please. Oh, okay, carry on.